Hello everyone, welcome back to the Hippo Hut. I'm Zach Ponimus, in case you're new here. I'm an American streamer. I stream The Sims 4, Final Fantasy 14, and right now, The Walking Dead. Today, we are playing the Not-So-Very Challenge. We are going to be starting Gen 2 pretty soon. Just before we get into it, I don't normally stream at this time. I'm streaming right now because I unfortunately have to cancel tomorrow, which is when we normally play the Not So Very Challenge. So tonight we are doing two streams. After this stream is over, I'll be taking like a 10 to 20 minute break or so, and then we'll be playing The Walking Dead. So let me get some music going in the background. We're going to try a new playlist tonight. If you're around, do let me know if it's too loud or too quiet. Pardon me. I heard this music on another streamer's channel earlier. Actually, no, it wasn't earlier today. It was yesterday. But anyway, we're gonna go right in here. Hannah is home from school. And she is smelly as could be. I'm gonna make her take a bubble bath. Hannah hasn't collected anything, has she? Like, okay. What did I pin for her? Oh, that's right, she wants to be a little YouTube star. That's so cute. Or SimsTube, I guess. Oh, no. You're not shouting forbidden words, Hannah. You're gonna be a good girl. I know you're hot-headed, Hannah. The vamp of Sim Vanna. People who don't know that song are not gonna get that reference, and it makes me laugh so hard. Yeah, and I decided I'm definitely gonna keep her name Hannah, just because of that lame pun that I made where she's hot-headed Hannah instead of hard-hearted Hannah, which is the song. So, I mean, it's technically not, like, red-themed or rose-themed, but it's themed around one of the traits she has to have. If you get the reference, which I do, because I'm the one who made it, obviously. I think it's funny. I think it's good. Okay, she's almost done with her bath, and she needs fun, though. I keep forgetting in The Sims 4 that the bubble bath doesn't restore fun. I'm gonna have her watch some kids' TV. Oh, it's over here. Okay, my light just flickered. Just letting you guys know that. Hopefully Mother Nature is kinder to us tonight than she was on Monday. It's not, like, crazy high winds today, but it is raining. Usually, rain doesn't put the power out, though, because I live in Oregon. It rains a lot. When do they get home from work? Travis will be home any second. Minty doesn't get home until 7. Okay. Travis is back. He got 686 simoleons. He needs to reach level 8 programming for his promotion. I don't have to get Travis, like, maxed out on his career for the challenge. But I might as well, like, no, I'm doing the wrong thing. I want web and then Browsingpedia so he can get focused. There we go. But yeah, I might as well do it. Just so that our household can make more money, you know? going to need money to make a better house or maybe buy a different house. What is that? Did the cat just kill a bird? So what you're saying, Sims team, is that you're implying there are small animals like birds and stuff in the world, but you're not actually letting me have them like in Sims 3. Do you know how much that hurts? I'd love to have a bird cage and have a little bird. We don't even get that with my first pet stuff. All we get is some hamster thing. Which I'm glad we get that, don't get me wrong. But I'd love to have a bird or like a lizard or a snake or a turtle or any of the other small minor pets that we could have in The Sims 3. You know, the greatest game you guys ever made. So maybe you should emulate that, not like literally the only thing that was wrong with The Sims 3 was the Sims looked like potatoes and the open world made the game inaccessible to a lot of people. Other than that, the game was perfection. The best game you have ever produced. Yet you're emulating The Sims 1 and 2? Don't get me wrong, Sims 2 is pretty good. Sims 3 is the best. Hands down. Sorry it was inaccessible to so many people, but if you could actually play it, you know what I'm talking about. You will never run out of things to do in Sims 3. And the world is, like, fully alive all around you. So unless you're the kind of person who likes to micromanage a lot of things, which, no offense if you are, like, that's totally a legit, valid way to play the game. And if that is your preferred playstyle, Sims 2 is probably the one you like better. No shade. Sims 2 is great. But sometimes I like to micromanage things, and sometimes I don't want to. So, like, you could easily get mods to, like, help you do that better in The Sims 3. Whereas, I don't think there's any mods for The Sims 2 that will let you make it, like, a more open world experience. But I could be wrong, because I have not played The Sims 2 in over a decade. And I haven't been in the community or anything, other than watching streamers play it. I might look into getting it on my computer somehow, maybe? Do let me know in the Discord server if you would like to watch me play The Sims 2. If I can get it working on my computer. If you haven't joined the Discord and you want to join the Discord, link is in the About section on my Twitch page. Or if you're here in chat, you can type !Discord, get the link. Anybody can join the Discord. You don't have to be a follower or anything. Although if you are a follower, I have a role for you, and you'll get pinged when I go live and have polls. And Minty wants to level up his mischief skill. Thank you, Minty. That's a great whim. Is the ad over? It is. Ooh. Are we vibing this music, chat? There's anyone there? Becca wants to come over. I don't remember if she's actually been to our new house, but Minty is so smelly, I'm gonna say no. He needs to, like, go in the bathroom. As soon as he finishes the salad. Oh, right. He wants to have another baby with Travis. I forgot about that. I guess they could adopt Well, I mean, either way, no matter what happens with this baby situation, it's not gonna get the whim fulfilled because neither one of them can get pregnant, so they cannot try for baby. Like, that's not an interaction that's possible between Minty and Travis. So I literally cannot fulfill this whim. But I'm just, like, story purposes saying that he wants to have another kid with Travis. I wish there was a adopt a child whim, but there's not. Whims are... they're not good. Maybe if I got one of those mods I was thinking about getting for the Whims-based series. I don't know. Would anybody like to see that kind of thing in Knott's Berry? Do we care about the Whims? I'm gonna make Minty fix the toilet first. Ginger aged up into an elder cat. Oh. No. I don't want Ginger to pass away. What's going on? What are you doing, Hannah? Okay. Go to bed. It's 9 o'clock. Your dad is trying to fix the toilet. She wants to get to know Travis. That's kind of cute. Hey, Minty, take a shower. Oh, take a thoughtful shower so you can get a breakthrough. That seems a little bit loud. I'm going to turn it down just a smidge. That's better. Sorry the season thing was popped up all that time, but I play in windowed mode, so when my cursor goes down there, it pops up, and I need to... I need to move my computer at some point so that I can use my other monitor. But I don't remember if we have a cable for it. Because the monitor only has a VGA hookup, and my graphics card only has HDMI hookup. So I need to have a cable that is VGA to HDMI. And I don't remember if we have more than one of those, because right now Ivan is using that one that we I know we have. And I don't remember what his monitor uses, and his graphics card is the same as mine. Like, it's the same exact model and everything. Pardon me again. How is this going? This takes so long. Okay, can we get over the... I can't throw it away? Can I throw it in the outside garbage? A sim literally has to pick this up and throw it away manually. That is unusual for this game. Wait, I can open it? Minty has found an item inside a pile of feathers. One finch feather, one pigeon feather, one duck feather. Pigeons can be found all over the world, often called the rats of the bird kingdom. The pigeon has been unfairly maligned. It is quite majestic compared to many non-flying creatures. I didn't know you could collect bird feathers. Okay, I'm gonna have Minty go to bed. Why is Hannah angry? Why is she not sleeping? Hello? Why are you awake? The cat. Can she lecture the cat? Yes. She'll lecture Ginger about waking you up. I don't know how she woke you up from the bathroom, but, you know, She must have been yelling really loudly. She's learned to not wake Sims up. Great. Back to bed, Hannah. Okay, Travis, you can take a break from this. Clean out the fridge, get some food, go to bed, all that jazz. Make sure the cat has food. Yes. Make sure the cat has a clean litter box, yes. Then sleep. I'll take care of that. Do we not have auto lights on in this house? Jeez Louise. I thought I turned it on. Save on the power bill. Pretty sure even without eco lifestyle, having the lights on all the time, like, contributes to your bill. What do you mean, new? Twitch Studio? There's nothing there. Chair's being very talkative today. I don't know if you guys noticed. You probably did. Oh, Hannah woke up. Are you kidding me? Right when I'm trying to do something. Go to the bathroom. Don't make a mess. What are you doing? Your bladder is in the red and you're gonna make a mess instead of going to the toilet? You can't even take care of your own basic needs, child? That's ridiculous. What is this? No. Get leftovers. No shouting bad words. She woke up on the wrong side of the bed today, apparently. Jeez Louise, girl. TV season premiere? This holiday's okay. Oh, she did it. She did it. This girl is gonna have bad manners. Look at her conflict resolution. I guess it would make sense for her to be argumentative since she's hot-headed. What kind of videos are trending? She wants to be a little Sims tube star. She has to go to school in an hour. Oh, it's Thursday. Yeah, that makes sense. Also, I'm noticing, does Hannah kind of look like Leon from our 100 Baby Challenge? Tech reviews, fishing, kids, and inspired vlogs are trending for the next few days. She could make a kids video after school.
Unique, trendsetter, pioneer, trailblazer.
Add. What's going on? Oh, Hannah's going to ask Minty advice. What is it? What is it, Hannah? When I grow up, I want to be a ninja. What do I need to do now to start getting ready for being a ninja? Get a ninja outfit? Well, practicing hiding is probably more important, actually. Ninjas have to hide. Might be more important than looking the part. Her emotional control increased and her responsibility decreased. Wasn't that the one she was having? No, it was conflict resolution. She was like, yeah. She's not going to be very responsible or very good at conflict resolution, but so far she's doing good on emotional control and empathy. Kind of in the middle on manners. Wait, why does she have like a bad reputation going on almost? She's a child. Sims? Get famous? Are you okay? How's our Spotify now? Oh, it's back.
Oh, yes.
Huh? Hannah is off to school. She's just working normally, that's fine. We're gonna go to work with Minty so he can get a breakthrough. What are these things you're getting? You don't have an umbrella stand? I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Wait. Did that piece of cake only get partially eaten? Hi, Ginger. What are you doing? Don't jump on the counter, please. Give her a hug. She doesn't get much attention. Pets don't get a lot of attention in this game. It kind of feels bad to have pets sometimes. The Sims, like, almost never do anything with them autonomously. Tell her that she is a good old kitty. Okay, work soon. We watched the thing in that time. Let's see. What was it? Each is the new orange. Okay. Actually, I should not have Travis do it because we don't do it in time with Minty. We'll be joining him and then we'll immediately go to the lab in the loading screen. So Travis wouldn't finish it anyway. Just do whatever you want, Travis. It's fine. They want Travis to record a video in the next 24 hours of any sort. Okay, that's fine. We're going to join Minty, yes. Thank you for asking, game. Collection day. The lab is running low on supplies. You'll need to collect more specimens in order for the lab to continue research. Okay, cool. We need to find collectibles. We need collectibles for our own reasons as well. So this is a great day. Let's get over here and dig, Minty. Is that Yuxcast song copyrighted? Can I sing it? We're not digging a hole, though. Unfortunately. When does Snow White go into the public domain? Trying to focus on the crystal ones. I don't know why. I just like them better, I guess. They're pretty. A treasure map. What? Oh my goodness, I'm so tired of the capsules. So I gotta take the time to open them up. And then it's just some My Sims trophy thing that I don't care about. It's not even part of this challenge. I never played My Sims either, so I kind of, you know, don't care about it. No offense to anybody who loves My Sims. I just never played it, so, you know, I don't care. I have no associations or memories about the game, you know. Huh. What a pain in my butt. Okay, 10 collectibles found. Upgrade satellite dish, ask coworker for metal, search alien crater. I never understand what it means by this last one. You could find alien craters outside the lab. I have no idea what it's talking about. I've never seen an alien crater. And I've looked. Minty needs to go to the bathroom. Didn't I already upgrade the satellite dish though? Or am I thinking of Izzy? Wait. Has Minty even built a satellite dish? I don't see a satellite dish in his inventory. Did I just place it on the lot? No. Yeah, game. I haven't even built a satellite dish. What do you mean, upgrade the satellite dish? I haven't even made it yet. Who? Where is, like, Oz? Jeez Louise. She walks so fast. What happened to all of Minty's relationships? He's, like, not friends with anybody anymore. It's saying we've never met Nina again. And that we've never met Rongi? I don't know. Jeez Louise. I'm glad it thinks that we still know Ukuponipo, our mermaid friend. 100%. What is going on with your arms? Hello? Why are you not looking at... Never mind. He wasn't even looking at the computer screen. You have a medal, my mermaid friend. We confirmed on Monday that you are indeed a mermaid. The whole world knows it now. I don't know why you don't ever make that noise here at work. I guess you don't want the other people in the lab to know you're a mermaid. But we heard you. We know anything about Ukuponipo anymore then? We still know two traits and he likes yellow. Okay. Let's get to know him and see if and he can learn his last trait. Can I just talk to the same coworker three times, or do I really need to talk to three different people? Let's find this out as well. I'm gonna try talking to Ukuponipo again. Being really quick, like gossip, I guess. No, ask about days really quick. Oh, Zoe got in the conversation. Yeah, I can literally just talk to the same person three times. Ask about hobbies and skills. What do you like to do for fun, Ponypo? What are you doing when you're not at work?
Nerd colic.
Gibbs.
Vendezza.
In this universe, at least. His preferences could be different in the Hunter Baby universe. He dislikes fitness. The game wants me to transform a collectible. I'm gonna transform one of these mycin things because they mean nothing to me. Oh, that one's uncommon. Okay, well, that makes me kind of like it more. Where's a common one? DJ Candy. Here. Transform this one. They're kind of cute, but yeah. Okay. It became a coffee mug holder thing. I can't pick it up either. Is that just gonna be here in the lab forever? Or I could go into build mode and delete it, I guess. I'm gonna go into build mode and delete it. Oh! Or I could put it upstairs in the kitchen. I think that would be kind of neat. Yeah, they don't actually need this counter. Do I have F5 on? No. Will it do anything on the counter? Apparently not. Can I rotate it? Like, ooh. Oh, that clips through the wall. That's fine. Right there. Not get too much about the coffee holder thing, please, Zachopotamus. Analyze a crystal. Analyze collection. Analyze this fire opal. Stop talking. Get over there. Come on, Minty. There we go. Okay, that not much accomplished, but sure. You have a crystal, Ukuponipo? Hannah's home from school. Zoe, we're not trying to talk to you. We're trying to ask Ukuponipo for the crystal. I mean, I like that we can have group conversations, but sometimes they really make things take a lot longer than they need to. Okay, now it wants analysis of a metal. This one, I guess. Oh, Minty's bored. Curious about clubs. But you're not in a club. From not being in a club gathering. They're only supposed to get this moodlet when they're in a club and the club hasn't gathered for a while. Minty's not in that club anymore. He's not in any club. He shouldn't be getting this. Nice bug, Sims team. Fix, please. Get Together has been out for how many years now? What was it, like your third expansion? So it's been out for 5 years or so, I believe, at the minimum. And this is a bug that's still happening in the year of our Lord 2021. Really? Really? Okay. Great job. Buy a snack, Minty. I'm just saying, you guys have how many staff, and you have how much money, and this is still a problem, and my game still randomly drops FPS for no reason, and the game has been out since 2014. Just saying. I cannot wait for Paralives to come out and completely steal half your market. Honestly, you guys deserve it because you don't care. Trying to breathe right now and calm myself, getting heated because the Sims team and their antics is the word I'll use. Is our music back? It is. Let me restart the song.
Ah, Yanavi!
Just get mad about it because I like this game and it would be a lot better if it didn't have all these bugs all the time. And I know they can do so much better. I know they have the resources to do so much better. And I just don't understand why they don't do it. This is EA's number one franchise. And they don't. Like, it can't be that EA doesn't let them do things. You cannot be the flagship game series and not be allowed to do things. That doesn't make any sense. Thanks for the lurk, babe. I think you've been the one lurking the whole time, but... Why do I keep just getting chat with coworkers? Like, I try not to be super negative anymore about The Sims. There for a little bit I was, but yeah, I'm gonna call them out when it's earned, and it very much is right now with this moodlet thing. Like, that's on the level of the bug with Bust the Dust right now. I am randomly getting this board buff that I shouldn't be getting. Just like with Bust the Dust, you get a random angry buff when you clean, because the game randomly thinks your house is dirty, even though you have the pack turned off.
Buna, what is?
Vadish.
And it's just especially frustrating because I've seen plenty of smaller games by smaller companies put in a lot more work in their game to make sure that it doesn't have bugs and that it runs correctly and everything works. If Toby Fox can make Undertale all by himself, you guys can fix the bugs in The Sims 4. Okay? You have no excuses whatsoever. You're not fooling me. And you're not fooling anybody else who's been around since Sims 1.
Oh, Darzebula!
Minty earned 2,000 simoleons and a vacation day. He did not get promoted. Probably because he doesn't have enough breakthroughs. I don't think we got the last one. I might complain more about this during Walking Dead, but it will be not family friendly when I do so. Right now I'm keeping it that way. Travis, you need to take a shower or bath, actually. Because if Minty takes a shower, he can get a breakthrough. And I'd like to have the shower free for said reasons. Oh no! Their whims reset. That's dumb. Well, she wants to edit a video. You kind of need to make a video first, dear. So how about you record, wait, I can't record a kid's video? That be kids? No, I don't think it would. Are the same things not trending anymore because we traveled? I'm very confused about what's happening. Does she not have high enough? Wait, can children even get the media production skill? What skill is she? She's leveling her creativity skill by doing that. So no, kids cannot get that. Tech Reviews Fishing Kids Inspired Vlog. I guess gadgets would be like a tech review thing, right? What is her aspiration? Socially gifted Sims build adult social skills faster. That would actually be really good for her as a politician. She has to be a politician. Yeah, Becca, you can come over today, I guess. Has Hannah met Becca? No, Hannah's never met Becca. I don't know how that is, but apparently she's never met her. So that's one new sim for Hannah's aspiration. It's so hard to get childhood aspirations, though. I think they're a really cool feature, actually. I know a lot of people don't like them, but I think they're actually pretty cool because it gives you, like, more goals for your child's childhood. And honestly, you don't have a lot of those going on in this game. Like, there's not much else to do with children, so we might as well try to complete her aspiration. Becca, why are you not coming in the house? You asked to come over. We know you're coming. Let's watch the thing together. Can we watch it together? Just have to start it and then I can ask her to join, I guess. Okay. Can I? No. Thank goodness it was paused. Why can't I ask her to join watching television? Is that not a thing in this game? I could have sworn it is. If that's seriously not a thing in this game, I'm even more disappointed than I was before. in the team. Like, that's such a simple interaction that's been at least in the previous two installments. I don't know if it was in The Sims 1. I haven't played The Sims 1 in, like, 20 years. So... But I do remember it was a thing in The Sims 2, and because I played, oh my god, thousands upon thousands of hours of Sims 2. Unfortunately, they did not track your playtime back then, back in those days. So I don't have an exact number, but it's definitely in the thousands. And then, 100% same for Sims 3, you know. Jeez, this recording a video thing takes a long. Where did that tablet come from? Is that part of her video? Anna just like spawned a tablet. What the heck? I still don't understand the cursor moving by itself over here on the screen. What the point of that is. It looks so weird. Okay, this is a tech review video. Top 10 kid gadgets? I don't know. The top 10 gadgets for kids as judged by Hannah Barriere. That's fine. I'm not very creative when it comes to this, I guess. Let's have her edit the video. It's our Spotify back. It is. Hang on. Ooh. This is still the same playlist, right? Hang on. I hope none of the stream gets muted, because I think it might have changed playlists on me. Oh dear. Let's go to a other playlist and try something else. Okay. Just to be safe, because I'm very confused what happened with Spotify there. We were supposed to be listening to Harris Heller. And I don't know what we got put onto. So hopefully it's okay. I wonder if this will keep Travis awake. I want to find out. Minty, don't go to bed too. That's right. I need to have Hannah meet Becca. So that's fine. She could stay while they go to bed. Hannah, how long are you going to take editing this video? I need you to meet Becca. She can finish this, meet Becca, and then Becca can leave, and Anna can go to bed. She got to creativity level 3, the video's been edited. Let's record a new video. Friendly introduction to Becca. Can't forget that. Okay. Send Becca home. Go to bed. Becca, why aren't you leaving? she should be leaving. Come on, Becca. There she goes. Oh, Hannah didn't get to watch the TV premiere. Oh, well. It's not that big a deal. Okay, it was successful for Minty and Travis. It's kind of an adult show. I'm gonna assume Orange is the new or Peach is the new Orange or whatever it was. It's a, you know, Orange is the New Black reference. I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense. Take a thoughtful shower, Minty. Get that breakthrough. Does he work today? Yeah, okay. If he gets this last breakthrough, I'll just send him alone. He did! Thank goodness. Minty has got his 16th breakthrough. Hannah is awake. She needs some breakfast. Leftovers. She's gonna eat cake for breakfast. Wonderful. Minty also needs some food. I'll wait for Hannah to open the fridge, though. Because in this game, we can't queue up the fridge. Don't ask me why. In The Sims 3, at least, they would, like, stand and wait for the other person to be done with the fridge, not just cancel their interaction entirely like it does in The Sims 4, which is really, really annoying. What is going on? Why are the plates invisible? Okay, they're visible again. That's another thing that happens only in this game. Oh, thanks, Travis. I was only trying to use that fridge. You know what I mean? Take a shower before school. Black Friday is at JCPenney, apparently, even though it hasn't even been Thanksgiving yet. So that's cool. Can we actually have the holiday first? Before we start the sales? Oh, that's right. Travis needed to upload a video. Do we have a video in the inventory? That is by Travis. We have Hannah's. I don't want to upload Hannah's. That's messed up. Why is my cat meowing like that? Did the trends change? Let's see if the trends changed. What is going on? Oh, that dumb interaction asked for help cleaning. Why is that even available when I have the pack disabled? That's another weird thing, hey. I am just ripping this game a new one today. Oh my goodness. I'm having a moment right now. I cannot believe what just happened in my house. Just knocks on the bedroom door a bunch and then opens it. Like without asking or anything. That's pretty rude. All adults in this house. Not acceptable behavior.
Anazuki.
Ooh, sugar blue.
Meh. Yadumsa Legenzo. Fine.
Subu Wib Amiya. Ah, Bronqua. Huh.
Ibada Wib Ob.
Cobbler.
Olakuma Fej. Yimple.
Ookaloo.
Swib. Grana Ura.
Spolip.
Okay, Spotify, are we back?
Fumba
Jones. Yeah, we're back.
Pondo. Illink. Nermocrankus. Sarde ya libchigo. Nilza.
I'm gonna break down, like, this whole thing. Number one, not okay for person to be making all that noise while I'm streaming. And they know I'm streaming because they looked in here. Number two, not okay to just open somebody's bedroom door when they're an adult without permission. I don't care who you are. That is just seriously such rude behavior. I can't even right now. I'm gonna go to work with Minty. Hopefully it will distract me from that whole thought process. Why can't I not put this away? Is it because he's cleaning the counter? It is because he was cleaning the counter. Wait, no, stop. I'm gonna have to drag it. There we go. Join! I need to think about other things. Moral choices. There comes a choice when one must become a benevolent scientician or a malefactor of knowledge, good and evil. I'm just gonna do whatever, you know, the objectives are. Which again, you can go boop boop boop. Since that scenario update, they didn't even include it in the patch notes. I don't know why. Also, I feel like that's their whole agenda with that, what is it called, Sims delivery or whatever. They're supposed to, like, just insert little things into our game without there being base game updates or something. I swear it's just so they don't have to write patch notes anymore. It's half the time the patch notes are wrong or there's stuff missing. Sometimes they're a little bit unprofessional, not gonna lie. Ask about Rangi's day. What? I don't think I've seen that as an objective, to just ask a coworker about their day. And a specific coworker as well. That rocket is never going to get built if we only work on it for 10 minutes at a time. Minty will be dead before that rocket is finished. I would love to write up research on the computer, but the computer is broken. I bet Minty can fix it. Oh, actually he can't. Oh, but we can replace it for free. That's cool. How do I write research? Okay. This isn't a very long interaction. Huh. And you can multitask it. Interesting. Oh. Really? We're down a thing already? Where are the tourists? I don't see any tourists. How can I insult a tourist if there are none? Sims, are you trolling me right now? Is that what's happening? I think The Sims is trolling me right now. Rude. This game is rude. Seriously. There are no tourists. I can't insult a tourist that doesn't exist. Why is this my objective? And I can't make a tainted serum because, at least not on purpose. It's such a pain in the butt to do so. You have to make a regular serum like 3 times. Before you can make a tainted version of it. Good luck having the ingredients without, like, working on it outside of work. I'm not gonna go through the effort of having a garden just to make these serums for work in the science career when I don't really need to do everything like that to get to level 10. Let's just be real, you know. What were they thinking when they programmed these objectives? That's what I want to know. I already know what the food serum does, though. Oh, apparently I have enough for that. Will I be able to do it?
There are lots of reasons why people switch to OnPoint Community Credit Union.
There's also lots of reasons that people want you to stop talking, lady. Thank you. Ooh.
Evolve.
Uh-huh. I don't remember this taking that long a second ago. Have I made enough to... Oh, you have to even test them on people. What an effort! Jeez, not only do you have to make them, you then have to test them on yourself or other people 3 times. What do you mean it's untested? I know what it does. I've used it before. This game. Just like it says, we've never met Nina. She used to be like our best friend, and now the game thinks we've never met her. Which this is the second time it's done that.
Olaba. Flurbus.
And we've only just gotten to episode 11, so this will be like the 22nd hour of play for this save. That's not a very long time for it to, you know, be acting up and stuff. Why? How do I do the thing? Test serum. Synthetic food. What happens?
Ooh, for bay.
Oh, I thought we would just like throw it at her. Well. Nothing happened. You two, test the serum. Okay. I can make a tainted synthetic food serum now. Oh my gosh, this is the first time I've ever made a tainted serum. Ever. And I have 2,000 hours of play in this game. That's how much of a pain in the butt it is that I just don't care about doing it ever. Are you serious? The machine broke. Right as I'm going to make this thing.
Meoxa. Grands.
I'm surprised it didn't disappear like my freaking food did when the stove burnt on 100 babies. Love that consistency. Yeah, you can like fitness, Minty. You do it a lot. Anyway. We can resume. Nice. How is Hannah getting a C? Is she not doing her homework? Have I not been doing her homework? That's probably what it is. Oh my. I don't want to test a tainted serum. Are you kidding me, game? That sounds terrible. Work on bonsai tree. Well, I'm cleaning up this mess. Where are you going?
Ooh, Sporgly Gobana.
He's like, oh my god, Ukuponipo. Wow. Not my problem. We're going to work on the bonsai tree. Everything's breaking at the lab today. Minty acquired the flower arranging skill. Oh! I hope this dream didn't lag terribly. I'm just gonna say Sam. If you wanna help me with pronunciation, I could do the rest of it. But thanks, Sam, for the follow. Welcome on into the Hippo Hut. If you want to know more about what we're doing today, you can type !NSB and you'll get a link to the rules for the challenge. Work out on a treadmill for 30 minutes. Where's the treadmill? Wait, no, it's upstairs. Yeah, right here. I wish they'd fix the teleporting thing. Maybe I should try running the repair on my game? I don't know. I think my game is fine, but they claimed to have fixed the teleporting thing. But, you know, they claim a lot of things. Just Sam works. Okay. But it's Sam-I-L. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with Sam. Okay, I'm gonna check Spotify, see if our music's back. It is. Restart the song. Here we go. You Simray on a tourist? You mean the tourists that don't exist game? More of this? Unobtainable objectives? There are no tourists. We cannot do this objective. Why are you doing this, Sims? Why are you trolling me? Minty needs to go to the bathroom. That toilet is terrible. I guess he can clean it. Not gonna get very good performance today. Can I like end early at work, actually? I'll see if I can do that after he gets off the toilet. Cause it's just giving me objectives that I can't do because there are no tourists. How long have I been streaming for? I think I started in like May of this year. But I just started like really small then, and I was just streaming like once a week for a while. And I only recently, like, in September, started streaming 4 days a week. Yeah, leave work early. But if you're on mobile and you want to know how long tonight's stream has been going, I do have an uptime command. It's !uptime. One word. I usually stream for about 2 hours. But tonight is kind of special, actually, if you're going to be around for the night. Oh, Minty got some fame. Tonight I'm actually going to be streaming twice, because I have to cancel tomorrow. We're about a little over halfway through the first stream, which is not so very challenge. And then a little bit later, I'll be streaming The Walking Dead Season 2. We're on episode 2 of that. And with The Walking Dead, I just stream until the episode is finished. Upload video. There we go. You love The Walking Dead? Awesome. Yeah, if you're on PC, you can see the uptime. But on mobile, not all mobile devices can see the uptime. I know, because I watch on my tablet a lot. I watch other people. Okay, Hannah's video has been uploaded. She wants to record another new video. She's into this. She needs to do her homework, though. I've been ignoring her homework. It's not a good thing. Yeah, and I've actually never played fully through Season 2 of The Walking Dead before, so it's a whole new experience for me. So you'll be getting like my first time reactions and stuff as well. He wants to hack something and also record a video. Oh, the baby. When is a good time to adopt a child? I don't even know. Like, after work? Oh, he was already trolling the forums. Okay, that's fine. I figured he was doing something else, like chatting or something. I think that is genuinely the first time Hannah's done homework, so... Now I get why her responsibility was so low, because I haven't been having her do homework. Okay, game. Where can she meet people? Although it's already like almost 8 o'clock. She can meet people tomorrow. She can just go to bed. I don't want to deal with you, Hannah. Right. Record video. Actually, let's see. Make sure. Well, calm down, Ed. Oh my goodness, so loud. Way louder than our music. Rude. Spotify. Come on. Oh my gosh, Becca! I'm glad you like the music. It's copyright free and everything. For the benefit of Sam, who is new, Becca comes over every day. It's kind of ridiculous. She's like forced herself to become Minty's best friend. She's in college. I don't know if she finished yet or not, though. I would assume she's finished by now. But I don't know. If you're not playing them, can Sims actually finish college? Parenting, beauty tips, mixology, and energized vlog are trending. Okay. I don't know how much of an expert Travis is on beauty tips, but let's try it. Okay. Wait, what is he doing? Okay. Where are you getting these things from, Travis? Are you just pulling them out of your butt? Oh, he's getting charisma skill from this. That's cool. Takes so long. Okay, after that, he needs food. Becca is just out here watching TV. Oh, does the cat have food? No, you need to feed the cat first and then get food. I was in the middle of selecting stuff, Sims. Makeup for dads. Sorry about my mechanical keyboard. The hottest makeup for dads. I'm so creative. Yeah, the blonde dude is Travis. Travis Scott. He's a pre-made sim from the base game. that Minty married. We used to live in Willow Creek, the base game neighborhood, but I moved us over to, I think it's Windenburg, in the Get Together expansion pack. I don't have all the packs, but I have quite a few of them. I know a lot of people who stream The Sims have all the packs, and I'm very jealous. But I don't have that much money. The Sims 4 is expensive. After that, Becca, you need to go home. It's 11 o'clock, Becca, go home. Going to bed. Oh no, that means it's the weekend and no one has work. No. We can't get promoted if we're not going to work. We're so close. We're level 8 of 10. Darn it. Why are you awake, Hannah? Oh, her energy's full and she really, really needs to go to the bathroom. She's woken up. Yeah, his name is Travis Scott, like the rapper. She's woken up on the wrong side of the bed again. Hannah is, hot-headed. That's a trait she has to have for the challenge. I don't know why I didn't change his last name. I just kept it the same. I could have changed his last name to Barriere so he'd match Minty, but I just haven't done it. Is that, our family is the Barriere family. It's a little pun I did, like, this is not so berry challenge, and then the word derriere, like French for butt. I'm lame like that. That's the kind of humor you can expect to see on this channel. I explained earlier why her name is Hannah, but I'll explain it again. So, most of the people who stream Not So Berry Challenge do like names after their colors, but she has to be hot-headed. And there's this song called Hard-Hearted Hannah. It's a pretty old song. I know a lot of people probably never heard of it, but so it's like a joke. She's hot-headed Hannah. Instead of hard-hearted. People who have watched The Golden Girls might be able to get the reference. The song features in a very late season episode of that show. I think it's the last season, actually. And, there's an episode where Blanche invites Dorothy to this bar that she goes to all the time. I don't remember the name of the bar, but Dorothy goes there and then she starts talking to the piano guy and he convinces her to sing in the bar and she's like amazing. And one of the songs she sings is that song. You haven't watched that show since your grandparents were still around? Yeah. Lots of grandparents, I'm sure, were watching it. My grandma would watch it a lot too. Sometimes I watch it because it makes me think about my grandma, and I like that. And I think the show is funny. All these old ladies talking about dirty stuff. Although, it's more than that, you know? They have a close friendship and everything. It's really sweet. Big fan. The very old one, Sophia. Dorothy's mom. Yeah, she's a character, all right. I think my grandma that's still living is trying to emulate her. Yeah, she's the mom of moms, for sure. The funny thing, though, and if you didn't know, fun Golden Girls trivia is Estelle Getty, the actress who played Sophia, was actually the youngest member of the cast, and they had to use a lot of makeup to make her look that old. You knew that? Yeah. I think that's, like, one of the top trivia facts about the show. But it's still, like, whoa. They did such a good job on her makeup, too. I believe she's an 80-something-year-old woman. Oh, I have to go to the bathroom real bad, so I'm gonna pause the game, and I'm gonna pause the music and put us on a BRB screen. Please do stick around through the BRB, it won't be very long, I just have to go to the bathroom. Okay, I'm back. Hello, everyone. Thank you for sticking through the BRB. I'll get the Spotify back on. In the game. I also have a very creaky chair. If you're here, if you're still here, Sam, that's what I'm trying to say. You may hear the chair. It likes to star in the streams. Okay, she did homework. Oh! I have an idea.
Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the
really? We just got back. Rude. Anyway. Travis. Yes, wake up. Get in the shower. I have a plan. Travis is gonna invite Summer and the family out to the park. For context, we need to perform voodoo 5 times as part of Minty's aspiration for the challenge. And Minty doesn't like Summer, and we have bound Summer to the voodoo doll. However, because Summer doesn't like Minty, it's hard for Minty to get her to go places. But fortunately, because they used to live together, Travis and Summer get along, and she'll accept an invitation from him. Sneaky, sneaky workaround. He loves squeaky chairs. Well, I hope that's sincere. Spotify is back. Okay, they're done in the shower. It is time. No, you're not gonna get food. You can grill at the park. Invite Summer and the whole family out to the park. So we can do voodoo on Summer. Is there a park here in Windenburg? Here it is. Hare Square. Nice. Travis needs to go to the bathroom. This little bathroom thing is kind of neat. I know there's a few of them in the game. Oh! He broke out the voodoo doll on his own! Right in front of her face! Minty! The audacity! Oh my goodness. To practice my Spanish, the huevos on you, sir. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe you just did that. There's no grill at this park? I thought you had to have a grill in a park. I thought it was like a lot requirement. I guess not. I could have sworn. Maybe it's just national park. You need to have a grill then. Well, that kind of ruins my plans for food. Can we get a delivery to a community lot? I don't think we can. Well, that sucks. Let's just do a bunch of mischief at Summer then. Give tainted serum? Yes. What happened? Nothing happened. I was hoping she would, like, I don't know, get hungry at the very least. Maybe starve to death if we were lucky. Boring. Nothing happened. Okay. Hannah met Summer. Hannah needs to meet two more new people for her thing. Kaylee, what? Ethington. She's an elder, but she has really cool pink and blue, or is it purple? She has really cool multicolored hair. I'm not sure exactly what colors it is. But I like it a lot. She is a cool grandma, if she has any grandchildren. I don't know. Probably not, because it's Sims 4, to be honest, but... What's going on? I keep trying to meet her, and it's, like, not happening. There it goes, finally. Okay, Travis got some royalties. Hannah got royalties. Where did all the people go that were over here? Oh! Dwayne! I can't click him. Aw, man. We still need to meet one more person for her thing. Oh, here's a kid. It's Max Villarreal. Friendly introduction to Max. Go, go, go. Stop talking to the old lady. I don't remember her name. Kaylee. It's probably not that important. I'm probably never gonna see her again, but... Yes, we did it. One thing complete. What else is there? Achieve level 5 social skill and make a BFF. Okay, well, it'll probably be easier to make BFFs with one of her parents. We can achieve level 5 social skill at home. Yeah, I think we're done with the park now. We're gonna go home. Without Summer. Bye! Bye, Felicia! Do people still say that? Just a by the way. Do people still say bye, Felicia? To people? Well, do people ever actually say that to somebody's face? Or is that like a behind your back kind of thing? I don't know. I'm 30 years old. I'm not hip with trends and stuff. I'm not in the know with the kids. I know Pog and Pog Champ and how to use it in context. And I think that's quite impressive. But maybe I'm tooting my own horn a little bit. Troll the forums. Minty, get that mischief skill. Travis, you need some food. Hannah, you also need some food. Are they gonna actually not cancel each other's interaction? Is this really happening right now? Are we queuing the fridge? No, we're not. Summer, you cannot come over. No, don't ever ask again. Oh, now you're gonna get cake. You were gonna get a really nice, healthy omelet before. Oh, music's back. We have to deal with the ads because I don't have the money for Spotify Premium. And running a browser in the background with my computer, not gonna happen. Unless you want the game to lag really bad all the time. That's not happening. My quad core, she's old. I'm surprised that I can stream as many games as well as I do. to be quite frank. Somehow she manages. Yeah, you can go watch TV and talk to Hannah, I guess. Oh, he still needs to make an app for his thing. Inti's hogging the computer, though. Only one computer, that's the problem. What time is it? Oh, there's only 15 minutes. I was gonna say, maybe I could do a little reno, but there's only like 15 minutes, and I'd rather progress time. I might even play through the rest of the weekend off stream, just so that next time we stream Notsuberry, we're not on the weekend. It is a bit boring. It's a bit grindy on the weekend. I don't know if you guys necessarily want to see that. But so far, I've taken the approach, you know, that you guys want to see everything. But I don't know. But yeah, if you're in the Discord, let me know. Like, would it bother you guys if I played the weekends in Sims time off stream? Just so that when we start stream, we're in the weekday and going to work and stuff. And if, again, if you're not in the Discord already and you want to join, and if you're in chat, you can type exclamation mark Discord and it'll give you the link to the server. Anybody can join the server. You don't have to be a follower or anything like that. And if I'm offline when you're trying to get it, it's in the about section on my Twitch page. And you can get the link there anytime. You don't know what Discord is, by the way. It's like a messaging platform program that's like crazy popular these days, since Skype's really bad. Like, Skype sucks. Sorry, Microsoft, but it's true. Yeah, like, loads of people use Discord. Lots of streamers have their own Discord servers. That's the best place to, like, find out what's going on with the channel. If I have to cancel a stream or anything like that, I'll be posting it there. I also have polls in the server sometimes. Like, just on Monday, we started playing We started playing the 100 Baby Challenge because people voted for it in the Hippo Hut server, so... If you guys want to force me into doing things against my will, that's the place. Just kidding, I wanted to do it kind of, but I was like... Not sure if people would want to watch that, you know? Because so many people have done 100 Baby Challenges. And then, of course, you know, there's ones that are huge successes, like Kelsey's 100 Baby Challenge on YouTube is amazing. I wish I had that production quality right now, but I don't. Hello, Moobot. It's not doing it. Let me try it. Okay, I don't know why Moobot's not working, but you can get the link from the About section on my page. I'm gonna have to look into why Moobot's not working after stream.
Oh, Lasna.
Oops. Did I minimize Twitch? I hope, or... Yeah, Twitch Studio. I hope that didn't do anything to stream. I might have minimized it by accident. The weekend is a great time to adopt baby, actually, now that I think about it. Can we do that from the... Calm down, Ad. Oh my gosh. Okay. Can we adopt from the phone? Hire service, order delivery. Would it be under hire service? Adopt child for 1,000 simoleons. Yes, it is under hire service. I think I want to go with a boy this time because we've already decided Hannah is going to be the Gen 2 heir. And because the Gen 2 heir has to be a female, I think. Pretty sure. At least that's how the wording suggests it should be. There's not many babies. I'm going to adopt Connor. I like the name Connor. I'm not going to change his name. I don't like to change their names when I adopt kids. It feels weird. We're going to adopt a baby. Oh, he's going to get the baby. Okay. Usually, in the old games, the social worker comes to your house. Is there not even a social worker in this game? I think there's probably not even a social worker in this game, which is really sad. If I remember right from what I've seen on YouTube, when your kids get taken away in this game, they just like magically disappear. Like no social worker actually comes and takes them away. It's really, really dumb. Okay, Becca, trying to, what's the right word here? I don't know. Trying to get in on Minty's fame, that's what I'm trying to say. Yes, we were already your friend before we became famous. It's true, Becca. But you don't need to be mean about it. Minty is bringing home a new family member. It's a good way to end. This is a good way to spend our final few minutes. Connor Barriere. And since I am planning to do a second stream tonight, I'm not gonna end with a raid tonight. I'm just gonna end stream once we get to 2 hours. Ginger defeated a wild squirrel in paw-to-paw combat. I love that. The baby is already crying. Well, I know you're part of the family, Connor, because Hannah was the same way. There's no room for this baby. I may have made a poor life decision. Hannah just became good friends with Travis. Cool, cool, cool. Actually, Connor is not smelly. Hannah was smelly when we adopted her. I don't even remember what episode that was. It was either episode 6 or episode 7. It was after Minty and Travis got married. He got a sentiment? Oh, yeah, yeah. When you, if you have the... Actually, no. I don't know. I don't know if this is part of the expansion or part of the sentiments update, but when you adopt a child, often your sims get this open-hearted sentiment. Minty feels close to a recent addition to the family, Connor. A warm welcome. Which is pretty cute. Oop. Ginger got sprayed by a skunk. That sucks. I wish I could bathe her. She's out of food. Okay, yeah. That didn't count. So I'm just gonna dismiss that one. No more babies, Minty. Please. But at least Hannah will have a sibling, I guess. Makes our story a little more interesting, I think. What are you doing, Minty? You need to troll the forums. Stop that. Hannah, take a shower. What? Travis is going to play chess. Of his own accord. Ginger got bit by a squirrel. Squirrel bites may cause illness. Connor is very hungry. Travis, bottle feed Connor, please. It is kind of nice that Becca is here all the time, I guess. There is a female role model for Hannah. Oh no, your internet went out? Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. I hate it when that kind of stuff happens. I've been really fortunate the past few years. We switched to a new internet provider. They're a local only kind of provider, which is really nice. They're a small business. And we don't get internet outages very often. Sleep is too much. I'm gonna have her take a nap. And we were able to get fiber optics and everything, which is awesome. It's the only reason I can stream now, honestly. If we were still on our old internet, it would not be possible. Our old internet was DSL from CenturyLink. I don't know if you've ever heard of that company, but they're terrible. They're awful. They will rip you off every chance they can get. And they were charging me 80 United States dollars per month for, just wait to hear this, 10 megabyte per second internet speed. It's ridiculous. My new internet is 10 times that speed and it's half the price. It's just, it's astounding how much a ripoff CenturyLink is. And it's not like broadband didn't exist at the time. It's just no company would ever bother to, you know, take on the cost of installing the broadband infrastructure out here until this new one came along. Because they're like, we'll take that market if no one else will. They probably make a lot more money than they spend, honestly. And I get great internet service. And the people, since they're local, they really, really care about it working well because all the schools use this internet service and their kids go to the schools here. So they really do care a lot. They themselves use the same service that they sell. Don't think we can say the same thing about CenturyLink's CEO. What am I hearing? Oh, this is an ad? It was like the funnest ad ever. I thought it was a song. Oh, you keep getting buffering. Yeah, unfortunately I don't have the option for you guys to turn down the quality because I'm not affiliate yet. Yeah, it might be because I'm streaming in 720 and your internet speed right now is just not doing its best. I really wish you could change, but unfortunately I need to have affiliate for that. For you to lower it down. But we are now, 22 followers away, I believe, with you following Sam. So hopefully it won't be too long. until I hit affiliate and people can do that. So yeah, I know it really sucks when your internet is misbehaving and it keeps buffering. Can we get music back now? Yes. I think stream is almost over anyway. Yeah. I like to let it hit the official 2 hour mark, because then when people watch it back, it's like an extra hour in the Twitch analytics. Sneaky stuff like that, you know? Oh, and there we are. We are at 2 hours. So I'm gonna pause the game and I'm gonna save it. I might do a small house renovation off stream, like add another bedroom and maybe an office so we can put all that computer stuff in there. But I'll ask on the Discord server, like I said, how you guys feel about me playing through the weekends in Sims Time off stream. Okay, it's done saving. I'm going to pause our Spotify. And I'll put you guys on the stream is ending soon screen. Here we are. Okay, wow, well, we're not raiding out, so we're not going to be here very long. But that's the end of episode 11, Not So Berry Challenge. We will be back with Not So Berry Challenge sometime next week, either Monday or Thursday. That's going to be our Sims days, but I don't know for sure which challenge we'll do on which day. It'll depend on how I feel next week. Thank you so much for joining me and watching. Thanks, Sam, again for the follow. Welcome into the Hippo Hut again. We will be streaming again in about 10 to 20 minutes. I'll be starting The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 2. That will be a mature stream, just a reminder. So, you know, viewer discretion and such things. Until then, take care. See you guys. Bye.